for tonight's senior night recognition. We will begin tonight with our first senior, Corey Alcorn. Corey is being escorted by Brian Alcorn and Kerry Will. Corey also participates in varsity softball. Corey's plans after graduation is to play college basketball at Grandview University and going to double major in social work and psychology. Corey's favorite team moment is when Coach Parker was yelling at all of us and he accidentally spit on me, but I had to act like nothing happened for the rest of the timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time and won the Rogersville tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, Willow Gideon! Our next senior is Risa Martin. Risa's being escorted by her parents, Randall and Brandy Martin. Risa also participates in volleyball, track, and NHS. Risa's plans after graduation is to attend to play basketball. Reese's favorite team moment is the coaches wearing their Christmas suits every year to the